On our way to Zeffo. This whole journey has put a lot of wear and tear on the Mantis.
Like it was perfect before?
It was a masterpiece, but now, ugh! Just don't be surprised if I send you a bill.
Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jedi.
Yeah, well, I was poor too, but it wasn't so bad. My crew and I would find things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Subhawk.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
The galaxy would be a better place if they did.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of bolts to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zeffo, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zeffo, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Back here. Oh, something was in there. Something, BD-1? Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Yeah. Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeffo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into there.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1. Find something, BD-1?
Go. I'll lead them away.
Oster, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Break's over!
Nice job.
Enemy below!
I could take him myself. I bet he runs.
I'm looking. What is it? Back here. Something we can use? What was in there?
Hey,
That looks like a problem. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zeffo artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zeffo? Maybe.
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zeffo than I once believed possible.
Villager was wounded, but he took out a trooper. Can't push it. Can't wait to watch these grow. Hey, now. What's that, BD-1? Good job.
There's still no results. I wonder what's going to happen to us. Stop your worrying. We're not the In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zeffo, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology. You see something? It's the Jedi! Don't scare me!
Something we can use?
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Deal with me now, Jedi.
They're coming!
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
This is a waste of time. What is Crane playing at? Impossible that anything useful is in here.
Yeah.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. These. Wonder if they connect. These things are pretty cute. Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zeffo site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
You see that? Ugh. Well done. Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD? There's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past? Zeffo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Ugh.
This lightsaber can't solve everything.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test. Push the ball before it reaches you. Try again.
What stands in the way becomes the way. I did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a rosher tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zeffo had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
This guardian was destroyed long ago. Oh, all right then. So what was in there?
What did you find?
Zeffo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Open the way for the Empire.
I see an intruder up there.
Back here. So what was in there? A strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zeffo gathered here. I wonder why.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Hey, now. What is it? I wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zeffo statue. Kinda thought there'd be Zeffo stuff inside. Scomplink? You're right, I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out? I gotta slice this door. Doing okay, BD-1? Oh, all right then. What did we find?
That'll get you. An intruder! I heard you. The distance to the target is too far. Get up there! Get out, or you'll be next. You can't overpower us. I beat you, Jedi. Your efforts are meaningless.
The men.
Sir, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
Do you think we'll be stationed on this map?
I'll get you!
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him?
Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zeffo sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeffo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Just enjoying some peace and quiet.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.